I'm doing a presentation on image management for the St. Xavier's College students from different backgrounds. I'm looking forward to meeting. Education is the groundwork of what you do. 20% is your education, and 80% is actually your life skills, your communication skills, your etiquette, and the way you dress. I want to do a very small exercise called self-mirroring. So this body language exercise is actually going to help you when you are going for your interviews, when you are interacting with people, when you are subordinate, your seniors, or even parents.